I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. Face on when I chase like that, yeah, I play so strong with a knife in the back. I'ma swing home run like a baseball bat. Gonna see me rise, you can hate on that. I don't play both sides, doing me no cap. I'ma ride or die for my dreams on tap. I'ma fly real high, you ain't see me slack. No, it's not how you fall, it's how you get right back up. That's how you get tough. Calluses on my hands so rough, yeah, I call your bluff. I'm not the one, mess with me, come out with none. Cause I'm so done, you had your fun. And now you're gonna face down the barrel of the gun. Cause I got a full clip, put your name on it. But I'ma let you slide, cause you ain't worth it. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on.
We got two lunge whips for my barn because they asked us to get some. Okay, I am here with Lux. I'm getting him right now. It is an absolute zoo at the barn currently, so I probably won't be filming much, but I'm going to attempt to show you everything that I'm going to do. I'm going to ride him, bathe him, and then clean at least my bridle, and then pack up all my trunk and everything. Hi, handsome. Hi. Hi, handsome boy. Okay, I just finished bathing Lux, as you saw. I'm just waiting for him to dry off a little bit, and then I am gonna go ahead and start packing everything up for Vermont. He's very sleepy. Oh my god, you're so sleepy. He was a very good boy today in our ride. We just worked on, you know, just things that I think we would need in the show ring, the counter cantering, balancing through the circle, stuff like that. You are nothing but perfection, right? So I am gonna pack them all up, and yeah, I'll go home and start packing myself. I had to put the fisheye on, but look how pretty and shiny. Hi, my handsome boy. Hi. to you guys. Oh, miss the the JT content. Here he is. He's right here. Right? Alright, here's a little baby. Hi! I'm about to bring him inside. Right? Oh, thank you. Can you say hi? He is going to be staying home these next 2 weeks. We decided to not take him off property this year and really just let him, you know, grow up, get some training, and really like become comfortable with himself, right? So he's gonna stay home. One of the rider and trainers here are absolutely amazing. She loves him very much, so she's gonna be riding him for us while we're gone. But I'm gonna miss you. I'm gonna miss you. Yes. But he's gonna get spoiled while we're gone, right? And I'm gonna miss you so much. Okay, to sum it all up, all of this and that, I have two sets of polos here. He goes in polos basically every time except when he's showing. Then I have a lead rope with a chain, as well as his flatting bit, like extra flatting bit, and his jumping bit. Then I have his halter, his girths that go all down there, and then his lunging bridle and like riding bridle. I have his fake tail, his salt lick, and then below this I have his cooler and Irish weave. I have his fly mask in case he really needs it, but he hates his fly mask, so I don't think he will. Lunge line. Then I have his boots. He only goes in this when he's showing the equitation. Then I have some hoof stuff because, like I said, it does get really wet in Vermont, so I want to have that. My brush box. My barn does provide brushes, but I like to have it just in case, as well as his treats, which I'm going to get more at the show. I have his Supercore. Underneath this, I have the Supercore covers, which we used to show, and then one saddle pad because I'm washing the rest at home. All of his standing bandages and wraps or whatever, I'm bringing two sets, and then he ships in front, in the front wraps. All this, I have his turnout boots and lunging boots and back boots, and then, Velcro bell boots for lunging, and then he just goes in pull on bell boots. Other than that, and for anyone asking, I just use like the Stanley trunk. I also have the DeWalt trunk, but I broke that one, so it's not coming. And then in this bin here, I have his rain sheet, scrim, his back on track fly sheet, and then his cotton sheet, 200 gram, 100 gram, and turnout sheet. So all that can go in here. And yeah, that's pretty much everything. It's a lot, but it's all the necessities. So yeah. Bye, Bubby. See you tomorrow. Bye, bye. Hi, lovey. Okay. There you go.
Have a kissy, please. Thank you. I love you. I'll see you soon, okay? Say bye, everyone.
It is around 4:56 right now, and this is probably one of my favorite things to do before we go on a trip, which I know sounds really weird, but if you've seen my other blog post, you would know that I absolutely love cleaning. So I love cleaning my mom's car all the time with riding and everything, and hockey with my siblings. It just can get very, very, very messy. So I'm gonna go through, take out the trash from the car, then I'm gonna Lysol wipe it, vacuum it, and then put some condition on the seats. Okay, I just finished organizing. Don't mind that is my sister's and I have to leave, but I thought I would show you guys a little bit of what it looks like now. Here's the back. Not perfect, but it's gonna do for now. I think I'm gonna try to convince Nat to clean my saddle for me tonight. Because I really, really don't want to. So I'm gonna see if I can convince her to do that. Okay, now I'm gonna go through my show bag. I haven't touched it since like Placid. So I'm just gonna go through, like, get the trash out and just like reorganize it. But if you wanna see an actual what's in my show bag, you guys can go check out the blog post I did a couple of months ago. Go check it out. The link is in the description box below. Alright, so this is what the car looks like so far with my show bag, my show boots,
the schooling boots and like regular shoes and stuff. Like all the suitcases and stuff to go here.
Okay, so now I'm back up in my room and I'm gonna unpack all the stuff from vacation. I'm not gonna show you guys it because it's a lot, but I will show you guys me repacking everything for 2 weeks in Vermont. So yeah. A ton of packing, but I actually want to show you guys one of my favorite pieces ever. I have posted about this a couple times and talked about it a couple times, but let me put my camera on and show you.
Okay, so this is the Horseware Ireland tote bag, and oh my god, it is my favorite thing to travel with ever. So in here I have like some lip stuff, hand sanitizer, my wallet, Kindle, my computer, and my AirPods. And then over here, I have my blue light case. I just keep it in the box it came in because I think it's so much easier to travel with. And then in this little pocket here, I have my portable charger, which is a necessity at horse shows. As I, you know, get closer to the morning and start really packing things up, like my chargers right here, everything will go in here. Rainproof, which is perfect for Vermont. And it's really cute, obviously, and really easy to travel with. So I love this.
Don't mind the background noises. We have an addition being put on our house, so they're here now. But good morning, everyone. It is 10:34, and so today is all about packing up the car and leaving. So the first thing I'm gonna do is pack up all the snacks, figure out what we're gonna bring, as well as packing up all the extra groceries and meals that we're gonna bring for the next 2 weeks. So let's start that. Later now. It's currently starting the process of getting everything packed up. Almost everything's in the car except for like a few things. Finn, say hi. Finn.
Hi.
And yeah, so we're gonna finish packing and then we'll head. And we have to do perfect in the background. Okay, so to show you the situation going on in the car here, we have our cooler, then like I don't even know what this would be called. Like cleaning supplies, my sister's duffel bag, all of our riding stuff like I showed you, extra blankets, and then all of our suitcases, and then there's food right there, and then our two saddles right there, and then we have garment bags on both sides. You have our shoes, my mom's stuff, and some cereal. And then here will be like any extra stuff, any extra bags. We still have a lot to go. And then up here, that's where my carry-on will go, and then my snacks for me and my mom.